People are always asking me, how can I get into this industry doing what I want to do? And it could be as a DP, as an actor, as a sound mixer, as a costume designer. How can I get into the professional work that gives me the kind of life that I want? You know, they see what I've done, traveling all over the world, you know, working the coolest stuff, you know, making great money, working with great people. How can I get that thing started? Here's what I always tell people. Just start as production assistants initially, just so that you can meet everybody. Now, some of you guys are already working as a production assistant. You're like, yeah, but I don't know how to turn that into camera work, or how to turn it into directing work, or producing, or how do you turn it into acting work? Well, what you do is you need to start working in the departments that are associated with that craft to start making those relationships, because you know the whole business is based on relationships. I mean, every single opportunity you're gonna get is gonna come from relationships. So that's why production assistant is a great job, because it gets you meeting these people, but you have to do it with intention. You know, you have to be on set thinking about and getting opportunities to work with these people by helping them out in their departments. Okay, so I can help you with that. I talk all about that. And then what you do is you go out to non-union shoots and you actually get experience doing that craft. Oh, that will help you so much, because you actually have to do the craft. You can't just say, I want to do it someday. You have to have to do it. You'll do it on non-union shoots. So that would be like interviews, documentaries, promos. It'll be like behind the scenes, music videos. Perfect, perfect, perfect. And then from that work, then you're going to be able to talk about it, identify yourself, and become part of your identity of what you do. You know, like, I'm an actor, I'm a DP, I'm a director. It becomes part of your identity. And now you got it. Now you go back to the people that you met as a production assistant and you tell them that this is what you do. And they're like, oh my God, I loved you, and I'll hire you as that now. They change you in their phones for that, for what you do. that's how it works. That's what I did. You don't have to be a production assistant for very long. I was not a production assistant for very long. I did maybe like 10 shoots, 15 shoots, and then I went straight into my craft. And how did I do it? What was I working on? These non-union shoots I'm talking about. So if you want to know more about this, this is what I teach. This is really, like, this is the method that I came up with. It makes you move super fast inside the industry, getting connected, doing what you love, and just starting to work, because everything's going to happen through work, you guys. Having a bad hair day. Everything's going to happen through work, and making relationships while you're working.